Well, new this noon, a man is in custody after armed robbery reports in Auburn that happened earlier this morning. Police say that they caught the suspect in a wooded area near Arlington Avenue and Dunning Avenue after calls of an armed robber at a residence on Washington Street.